Other people are in the hospital after a shooting on the northeast side that same day. This happened on East 42nd near Emerson. Several evidence markers were placed near Floro Torrance School 83, but police could not say if the shooting was on school property. More than a dozen shots were fired. Two cars were also damaged.